What is good YouTube? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be running you through my favorite exercises to get big juicy biceps.
My future, cause I just want all of this greatness, cause I'm a champion and I'm the one that is really gonna make it. I'm a champion. I'm a champion, I'm a champion. I'm effective, just doing my damage, man. They wanna be on the same level, but you don't really seem to practice, man. My night works so hard when I deal with the situations that just give me pain. But I push on cause I'm a champion, and I'm working hard every day. Yeah, I work so hard every day. Cause I'm in the search and I'm searching for fame. Put a lip in my eyes, a lip in my body.
What I found with those as well is you really want to feel your triceps, the concentric part of the movement, so the actual push down of the movement, you want to do quite slow and use the triceps to do it instead of chucking it down. That's a pro tip you like. Back push down, working on the lateral head, and then just a multi-cable, close grip, bicep curl. And we're just going to progress in weight, so we're going to keep moving up. I'm keeping really good form, but it is more about the squeeze, about the contraction, and about really feeling the muscles. So if you struggle with your arms, make sure you're pumping blood in there and you're doing 15, 20, 25 rep sets don't just be doing 4 rep sets on arms. Make sure you're pushing nutrients and blood into the muscle, and keep really thinking about mind muscle connection with this. Connect the Wi-Fi to the muscle. You gotta take it all the way.
Good. Oh, that's better. That's well better.
There we go. So much better. The other one was sticking, so with these cables you want it to be smooth. And you, on the biceps, you want to think about your pinky twisting, because that's how the bicep works. So we're trying to keep our elbows tucked in, drop the shoulders forward a little bit, and really squeeze the muscle. Don't be like fully swinging with your shoulders. A lot of people use shoulders and use lower back on bicep exercises. Not what you want to do if you want big biceps. Fuck my breath. You need to get in shape, bro.
One day you'll look good.
One day, huh? Maybe in heaven. Maybe in heaven. Alright, here we go. Shape back in, man. We'll give this bar a go now, so we're doing a bit more straighter bar, targeting the lateral head of the tricep. Really working on, with me, I'm trying to work on the thickness of my arms, because obviously quite big from the side, need a bit more thickness. And this is a great way of like pushing blood into both the tricep and the bicep at the same time. So supersets. course. I am really well then. Alright guys, we're going to start off with something a little bit different that you've probably not seen before. And it's going to be a tricep pushdown, but with a V-bar for seated rows. So the way you want to do this movement is your hands are going to be on the inside. It really enables you to overload the triceps with a lot of weight because you're quite strong in this position. So grabbing the bar like this, shoulders back and tucked in, elbows back, shoulders kind of retracted, and we're thinking about pushing our elbows down and out and squeezing. Fight against the negative, squeeze down and out. Then again, fight against the negative, squeeze. On every set, so
hey Harry,
go into
hello mate,
a cable.
Play Vegas playlist. Sorry,
and we're doing single arm cable curls to the head. Still got really good form, but we're trying to overload the muscle, so we're going a bit heavier. It's not too heavy though. 27 kilos. Tip with these is to try and keep the elbow nice and far back. Drive the hand into the ear like you're doing a front double bicep pose. And really use the bicep, don't use the shoulders. Juicy arm, baby. Let's go.
It's the calm before the storm. Things aren't as they were before. You best start bracing. Think you could keep us out? Shut the gates, forget us now. Stars are changing. Can you hear the sound? Can't stop us now. We're not backing down on what we're doing. Seems the world has changed several. Shake the ground, feel it moving. We're the revolution.
jacked. That's the right, that's the cream of rice and the rice cake pre-workout. Just because it's convenient as it's next to the breech curl. So we're gonna go back and forth. Very short rest periods, pushing blood into the muscle, and just getting absolutely huge, to be honest with you. Way too light for a big boy like me. Also, the seat wants to be a bit lower. Oh, we won't go any lower. 6'3" master race. Single arm at a time, using one dumbbell, and really overload and focus on one tricep at a time. So we're focusing on like the symmetry of the physique as opposed to the weight. Supersetting with a reverse curl. Getting there. Boom. Definitely grown, bro. This is crazy. Yeah, so we're still trying to progress in weight, so I am still going like moderately heavy. So with abs guys, I'm doing abs three times a week at the moment, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I am going to drop some ab workout videos for you guys. You know, a lot of you want to see that kind of content. But right now it's very simple exercise. It's nothing crazy. So we're not doing body weight. We're not doing weighted exercises, except from the weighted rope. We're just doing body weight stuff because we don't want a thick waist. So make sure you're just doing high rep stuff, feeling your abs working, and getting a mind muscle connection with your abs.